Some things just aren't meant to be, and an upset against number 2 UNC seemed to be one of them for 28th-ranked Syracuse tonight. The Tar Heels bested the Orange 5-2, but things really just came down to a few key points. For Syracuse, things took a turn for the worse with a heartbreaker on doubles, but the Orange still think there's a lot to hang their hats on after the loss.
When it was very close in the score, they played much more aggressive, even better than the whole match, which I give credit to them, and I think it had to come from us and play a little bit more aggressive in the tiebreak.
We take a lot of positives from this loss. I think we did what we talked about before we started the match. I think we competed extremely hard. Our attitude was really good from start to finish. We had few chances to kind of get that momentum back in some situations during the match. And you know what? Credit to them. They managed the adversity very well when it mattered the most.
While the team couldn't pull off the W, Gabriella Knutson continued to shine. Her win against number 5 McKenna Jones is her fourth straight against ranked opponents. The Orange will need Knutson to continue her winning ways on Sunday when they host NC State at 11 a.m. Brad Klein reporting from Drumlins, Citrus TV.